quickly, what's your hope for America?
My hope for America is that we protect our fundamental freedoms and that we recognize that e pluribus unum out of many one is not just something from our past, but our direction for our future. And with Kamala Harris and Tim Walz leading the way, I know we're going to know that at the ballot box in November.
Governor, thank you.